tabs come in two forms. This everyone uses, which has this. But oftentimes it becomes this. You think that that's all the tab I could have, but...
Heavy machine gun! Rocket launcher!
I mean, that should be enough, right?
Boom! Bam!
It happens. If you're writing a paper and doing some research, one Chrome is so easy to fill with tabs.
Too many!
You could be shopping for some things, and you keep opening a new tab to not lose the current item you have. If you're a student, you have one window for each of your classes, and all of them fill up so fast. If you're looking for jobs, internships, you're filling out some government document, there's so many possibilities why browsers fill up with tabs. Now, I don't have the solution for how to keep the amount of tabs in control, but what I do have is how to make a crap ton of tabs usable, because this isn't really usable. Even if you really need all these tabs, it's not manageable. I cannot tell you what this is for at a glance, and Chrome has preview, but that will take forever to find me the right tab where shirtless Ryan Reynolds hot pictures is. So what's the magical solution? Everybody, meet vertical tabs. Yeah, you'll still suffer from opening too many tabs, but with vertical tabs, you know what each tab is at a glance. It saves me X minutes a week, this many days a year, which is 5 years of my total life. I don't know about that, but it definitely makes web browsing so much more fun and manageable. Which browsers support it natively? Edge, Vivaldi, Arc, and Brave. I, being a Windows 11 user, use Edge. It's not an Internet Explorer anymore, as it's built on top of Chromium, which powers Chrome. It's basically Chrome, because for me the main thing is that Chrome extensions work on Edge. When Edge got the update for vertical tabs, I was a little skeptical. Is this really what I want? So I went back and forth until one day, I had this. Going from that to this was like someone just bringing me back to life. It felt like, during COVID, taking off the mask after hours of wear. It was like taking off your dirty socks off and letting your feet breathe. There isn't a whole lot to this. Your tabs go from here to here, which makes them sit like a list, allowing you to read what each tab is.
Very easy.
This should have been a feature in every browser a decade ago. I still cannot believe that Chrome does not have it. Everyone wants to use Chrome for some reason, but it's lacking. It does not have
the facilities for that, big man.
On Windows, these are your options: Edge, Vivaldi, and Brave. On Mac, you have Edge, Vivaldi, Brave, and Arc. I've heard some really cool things about Arc. I'm not going to decipher each browser.
It is too much work.
I'm just letting you know that as long as you're using vertical tabs, you will be in a much better place than having to deal with this bullcrap. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like if you enjoyed. If you did not, let me know in the comments below. And also let me know what browser you're using and why. Thank you.